happened. Unexpected, at least for the mice. The next day was still fine for the mice. The life had just become somewhat more colorful. Individual markings with hair dye should enable it to study the social life of the mouse of Namaqualand. Thus, it was the aim to put light on the social system of the striped mouse. But first, the lights went off, it became night, and the creatures of the night were emerging. Disappears behind the bush in the middle of the night. The next morning, another bush provides an answer to the question whether the striped mouse is a solitary species or a social species. One mouse is coming out of the bush, then another mouse and another mouse. Finally, a whole group of mice is sitting in front of its nest. The striped mouse is in fact a highly social animal that lives in groups of up to 30 individuals. One group shares one nest and the entire group spends the morning basking together in the morning sun in front of their nest. In the meantime, at the neighboring nest, the first mouse has also emerged, making herself ready for the day to come. At the first nest, the mice started spreading around the bush and the mice leave the nest. Hereby, every mouse leaves single as they go alone for foraging. The mice feed on seeds and leaves, and as a herd of mice would be very conspicuous, they go alone for foraging. And even when they meet a crude mate during foraging, they do not spend much attention to each other. However, at the late afternoon, they meet again in front of their nest. And it is here that the striped mouse once again proves that it is a highly social animal. The mice are sitting together in body contact and are grooming each other. The mice are not poor vegetarians. In fact, insects are their favorite food, and the protein-rich insects are essential for breeding in the striped mouse. The mice even feed on carrion. Here we see a striped mouse feeding on a deceased whistling rat. However, the hunter of the insects easily gets the hunted himself. A black spinning cobra is chasing mice out of a bush during her foraging.